So you're thinking about putting your home on the market, and you want to make sure you're going to get the best return on your investment. Well, I've got some tips for you that will help with just that. Hi, I'm Lindsay Carlisle with the Tom Daves eXp Realty team in Rockland, California, and we help homeowners sell their homes faster for more money and with less stress so they can move on to the next adventure in their lives. I know selling homes is second nature to me, as I've been doing this for many years, but I work with a lot of nervous sellers all the time, and justifiably so, it's a big deal. Well, let's talk about it. First, let's start with curb appeal. This is important, as it's the first impression your buyer will have when they arrive at your home. The best thing that you can do is either rent a pressure washer or have someone come out and do it. Either way, you're going to want to wash off years of dirt off your driveway, sidewalks, and home. You also want to pay attention to your front door. As an agent, it takes a few seconds for me to open a lockbox, and this gives the buyers a chance to really look at the entryway while they are waiting. So take a moment, make sure there isn't any peeling paint on the door or cobwebs around the lights. Next, work with your agent on staging your home. Did you know that 77% of buyers say that staging a home makes it easier for them to visualize themselves living in it? And staging will help your home stand out against the competition by showcasing the best features of your home to any prospective buyers. Also, research shows that professionally staged homes can sell for as much as 10% more than homes that are not staged. Now that you've gotten your home ready, you will want to get professional photos of your home. According to the National Association of Realtors, 67% of buyers will walk through a home they saw online, so professional pictures are a must in your preparation. Lastly, now that your home is all ready for buyers, you must have a showing plan. Buyers and their agents may request a showing of your home at any time, and you'll want to be prepared. Until your home is under contract, it's important to be able to leave your home at a moment's notice. A few things you can do is plan simpler meals for easier cleanup and maybe make some plans for some outdoor activities. Also, you'll want to find a place to bring your pets during showings. Maybe a family or a good friend would like to take care of them for you. These steps will help in selling your home faster and for more money. If you have any questions, we are always here for you at 855-TOM-DAVES.